What a night it has already been here.
Stand back. There's a hurricane.
This keeps on getting better. Well, stand back then. Just stand back.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, weighing in at 215 pounds, the Hurricane.
This very likable young kid had the biggest night of his life last Monday night on Raw. The Rock had taken down Hurricane. But then King, the glass looked great.
Yeah, The Rock was just about to deliver the people's elbow and finish off Hurricane when Stone Cold shows up. And look at this cheap move from behind. And a quick count. You officially call that a win for Hurricane?
Absolutely. With a little assist from Stone Cold, the man The Rock will meet at WrestleMania. The Rock couldn't believe it. He actually lost to The Hurricane.
Oh, come on, JR. I think you're a little factually challenged now. I don't think that's going to go down in the record books as a real loss for The Rock.
Well, I know the one thing. The Rock came in this building tonight in a bad mood.
And being
he's not going to live with this. He can't live with
Lafayette,
it.
From Lafayette, Louisiana, weighing in at 280 pounds, Rodney Mack.
Well, if Rodney Mack and Theodore Long make their way to the ring, a special hello to our fans in Louisville, Kentucky. WWE Live tomorrow night in Louisville at Freedom Hall. I understand that Hulk Hogan and Mr. McMahon are going to be there live tomorrow night.
Oh, Louisville, a great city. There'll be a huge turnout at Freedom Hall tomorrow night, I can assure you.
Well,
look at Hurricane.
Hurricane is on a roll, but so is Rodney Mack, a young man that has been undefeated here in the WWE since aligning himself with Theodore Long. There's a quick roll up by Hurricane.
You know what's sad? I'm afraid this kid, this Hurricane kid, is going to actually start believing that he's a superhero after beating Rock. Well, he didn't actually beat Rock, but he's been calling every TV station and radio station and newspaper claiming that he beat the Rock last week.
And Hurricane's got to take another path to take down this big powerhouse that Theodore Long is managing, Rodney Mack.
Look!
Hurricane takes to the air, takes down Rodney Mack. And the right hand's by the Hurricane, who shocked the world, no doubt about it, last week.
Look at Theodore Long.
He needs to just get down.
Hurricane got down.
This distraction was just enough for Hurricane to take his eye off Rodney Mack momentarily. Power slam by Rodney Mack. That might be the end for Hurricane. Hurricane able to get that left shoulder up.
I still can't believe that. You know, last week it was the Battle of the Superheroes, JR. I mean, and you're telling me the Scorpion King came out on the short end, too.
Well, you were here. Where were you last week? Say you're sitting right beside me.
It was Austin's fault. You know, I was watching Austin. Austin shows up out here. The glass breaks. All the eyes were on Austin. Next thing I know, I hear the bell ring, and referee's raising Hurricane's hand.
Cover again. The elbows are covered over Hurricane.
Plus, I think there's a little bit of a quick count in there, too.
Man, you're in the Rock bandwagon pretty strong here tonight, aren't you?
Come on, The Rock. He's The Rock, JR.
He is the great one. There's no doubt about it.
Great one.
But he may just get his clock cleaned at WrestleMania. I can tell you that. And look at Hurricane.
Who, the people's champion? The Scorpion King? See, it takes a king to know a king. That's why I like The Rock.
It eats a Rock alive to know that he's never beat Austin at a WrestleMania. And they fought twice.
Well, of course it does.
Oh, the Shining Wizard by The Hurricane.
The what?
The Shining Wizard. Don't you do your homework?
I don't read much about the Hamburglar.
Hurricane on top. Cross body.
He flew.
Hurricane across body. And he got dome. No. Rodney Mack kicks out from the Shining Wizard and the cross body.
I'll tell you what. If the Hurricane were to get... If he were to get two wins in a row, if he wins this match, maybe he will, in my opinion, gain superhero status.
Come on, Rodney.
The flag in.
Hurricane taking down Rodney Mack again with more high impact.
Look at this. Now, wait a minute. What's he got now? Super strength?
Hey, he took down The Rock last week.
Hey.
And The Rock put it all together.
Look at The Rock now.
Hurricane.
What the?
Pepper The Rock. Referee called it for the battle of Hurricane. It's Pepper and the Great One.
Come on, Great One.
It's called the DDT.
Look at the Scorpion King go now. I hope he didn't chip The Rock's tooth.
And The Rock, the man that'll meet Stone Cold at WrestleMania.
Woo, there he goes!
Is taking care of last week's business.
That's because The Rock is more powerful than a locomotive.
Wow, this is...
He's faster than a speeding bullet.
How can you condone this behavior from a great athlete insult this young kid in the middle of a match.
Oh, look out! Oh,
oh God almighty.
Hurricane!
Oh! Oh, Rock's on that mean streak, and folks, he's got a mean streak. Don't ever think that he doesn't.
Ow!
And another low blow. Two blatant low blows on the Hurricane by the Rock.
I guess those her testicles aren't made of kryptonite, are they?
Uh-oh. Oh, come now on. Hey, now enough's enough, Rock.
Oh, this won't hurt a superhero.
That's enough is enough.
He's, look here at this.
No!
Oh!
Good grief. Rock wearing this kid out of a steel chair.
No!
The Rock is just bleeding with his chair shots on Hurricane. Good grief. Enough is enough. This is terrible.
Hey, that Hurricane may be a superhero. He bit the chair.
I have so much respect for the Rock's athletic ability. For all his accomplishments, you've got to respect him. But you can't respect what he's doing right now with a steel chair. He lost his kid, whether you like it or not, King, fair and square last week. That wasn't a fast count.
No, come on. That's what being a superhero is all about. You avenge a wrong. And last week was wrong.
Yeah, what's wrong is it's like a cancer in the soul of a Rock. He has never beaten Stone Cold at a WrestleMania. But he'll get his shot on March the 30th.
Yeah, but he sure just beat the hell out of Hurricane.
This conduct by the Rock is reprehensible.